the loop knot. To start, tie a loose overhand knot using about 10 inches of working end protruding through the knot. It's okay to use more line if needed. Feed the working end through the eye of the lure or a hook, then feed the working end back through the overhand knot. Adjust the first loop to your desired size. Make a second overhand knot around the standing part of the line just past the first knot. Finish by tightening each of the two individual knots, then slide them together snug against the eye of the lure or hook, and you're done. Remember, to tie a good tight knot, it's important to give yourself enough line to work with and to keep your lines very moist. A good tip from one of our pros on keeping your line moist and pliable is to use chapstick. Try it, it's a wonderful thing. We'll now play back our loop knot animation complete without any pauses.